Tonight's story on the Twilight Zone is somewhat unique and calls for a different kind of introduction. A monster had arrived in the village. The major ingredient of any recipe for fear is the unknown. And this person or thing is soon to be met. He knows every thought, he can feel every emotion. Oh yes, I did forget something, didn't I? I forgot to introduce you to the monster.
I said you should be watching me. You should feel fed in. You why you sleep, why you creep. You should be fed in. Yeah. Every time the lady speaks, she speaks to me. Fed in. Half of me will never be. So you should be fed in. You should be watching me. You should feel fed in. Why you sleep, why you creep. You should be fed in. Every time the lady speaks,
just witnessed could be the end of a particularly terrifying nightmare. It isn't. It's the beginning.